And the green light going through. Powers on the money up to the boxes. Set the jump. Ready racing, and one of the fastest away towards the outside there, and going to the front was Ali May. Quickly bounded away in front from Gunforza into third place, followed by Pete's Magic, Laurie Spider. Getting along the inside there was Midnight Enemy, followed by Zazie Zaba. Well back was Show Pony and Baz Q at the turn of the field. Ali May the leader. Gunforza in second place goes back to the inside. Ali May in front. Joined by Gunforza, and they've hit it together. They were followed running home, Midnight Enemy, followed by Zazie Zaba. The next one in there was Peach Magic alongside a Baz Q, Laurie Spider, and Show Pony was one of the last to pull up. Come very quickly the six, and it'll get Ellie May right on the line. The numbers will be 6, 7, and 3 when the judges called a halt. The winner number 6, Gunforza, by Spring Gun High Fashion, owned and trained at Motobar by Antonio Teofilo. Defeating number 7, Ellie May, she came out like a rocket. El Gallo, Flaming Diva for Bobby Barden, had necked the winning margin, 1 3/4 lengths between second and third. And fourth place, that first section, 10.65. Third to number 3, Midnight Enemy, made up good ground, Midnight Enemy. Magic's wide, Chevy Miss for Darren Sultana. Had necked the winning margin, 1 3/4 lengths between second and third, and that run a 23.29 winning margin, a neck 1 3/4. Fourth place to number 5, and that was Zazie's off. First section, Ellie May set that first section of 10.65, 12.64 home, 23.29, and the numbers 6, 7, 3, and 5 after the running of the fourth event.